Alright, here's my antique engine that I'm selling. I've made 10 mill engines from this idea. At a 3-inch bore, 4-inch stroke, 36 inches long in the frame. And I'm selling it with this 12-inch boiler that I also have for sale on eBay by itself if you want to buy just the boiler. But this is a combination sale for both engine and boiler. Really nice Swift lubricator on it. Beautiful valve, too. And the Flyball Governor works good. It's spinning around. I figure this is about 1890s engine. I'm just running it off of temporary steam hose. Like I say, the boiler is part of the sale. You can also see it running. With a nice firebox, 14 by 14 firebox. Boiler itself is 12 inch diameter, 32 inches tall. Beautiful steam engine, 1890s. The last one I have. I've sold all the other mill engines, 10 of them. Beautiful. Give me a call if you're interested in it. 206-948-0770.